Hi guys, I hope you are doing well. I'm Mohammed from Moslehi School channel. In this video, I want to show you how to enable the administrator account on Windows using the command prompt. For this, search for CMD in the start menu and right-click on command prompt and select run as administrator. In the command prompt window, type this command and press enter. Net space user space administrator space slash active colon yes. With this command, at first the administrator account becomes active because this user is inactive by default. You can see a message indicating that the command completed successfully. Now, to set a password for the administrator account, type this command and press enter. Net space user space administrator 123456. 123456 is my password. With this command, the password 123456 was set for the administrator account. To verify that the administrator account is enabled, you can type the following command and press enter. Net space user space administrator. In the output, as you can see, account active is yes. It's done. Thanks for watching. See you soon.